Hello everyone to AWS Master Course for Complete Beginner. We are so happy to see you here and excited to start this amazing journey together with you. In this presentation, we will provide an overview of the course objective and what you can expect to learn through the program. In this amazing course, you will learn AWS Cloud by building and deploying scalable web application using three different architecture. This course is for beginners who are eager to dive into the world of AWS cloud computing, developers looking to enhance their cloud skill with hands-on experience, IT professionals transitioning to cloud-based infrastructure, tech enthusiasts interested in gaining practical AWS knowledge, or anyone who is asking or seeking to boost their career prospect in the tech industry. What are the course objectives? The first one is master AWS core services, gain proficiency in core AWS services like EC2, Lambda, S3, RDS, IAM, API Gateway, and 25 plus more services through hands-on practice. The second objective is to launch and deploy web apps, deploy web application using three most demanded AWS architecture, enhancing your skill through practical projects. Third one is enhance security and network, implement reduced security measurement and network configuration within AWS. The fourth one is embrace DevOps practice, learn to set up CI/CD pipeline using AWS tools like code pipeline, code build and code deploy. And the last one, monitor and optimize performance, utilize Amazon CloudWatch to monitor and optimize the performance of your AWS resources. By the end of this course, you will master AWS core services and architecture. You're gonna gain proficiency in launching and deploying scalable web application. You're gonna get hands-on experience with more than 25 AWS core services. You're gonna gain skill enhancement in DevOps practices and CI/CD pipeline. Ability to confidently navigate the AWS cloud environment, showcase job-ready skills, and elevate your career with AWS Master Skills. Two important things to say. The first one, you don't need to know how to code, okay? This program is already gonna give you all the tool and code that you need in order to install, deploy, and scale your web application. So if you know how to code, it's perfect. If you don't know, it's okay, don't worry about it. The second thing, here in this program, we already thought about what kind of operation system you have, if it's Windows or Mac, but we're gonna help you how to deploy this on EC2 instance using Ubuntu operation system, so it will work for everyone. So welcome again, everyone, to Scale Up SaaS. We are your guide to mastering AWS with over a decade of industry experience from startup to tech giant. Our team brings expertise and passion to every lesson. We are here to help you succeed and gain potential in AWS with confidence. So what we can do in order to help you make your journey easier? First of all, stay consistent with learning. Dedicate regular time to study and practice AWS concept. Second, engage with the community. Join our online Facebook group, Scale Up SaaS AWS Master Course, and connect with peers for support and collaboration. And the last one, practice, practice, practice. Hands-on experience is the key. Experiment with AWS services and build real-world projects. Okay, so let's go to our models recap and what exactly you're gonna learn through each and every model. So as you know already, on our website, we already published sample of our course syllabus. And here are the basically main models and topics that we're gonna go through this amazing program. The first one is AWS Cloud Essential. You will learn how to gain control and navigate through AWS console, what is the history of AWS, and which AWS services we're gonna go over through this course. The next model, you're gonna learn how to launch a local web application on AWS EC2 using Shopee. Shopee is a full stack web application that we build in order to help you understand how to implement and deploy full stack application by yourself with your own. We have a full stack web application. We have the front end using Vue.js and Nginx, and we have the back end part using Node.js, Express.js, and MySQL as our database, and through this program you will learn how to deploy this. In module number 3, we're gonna learn how to launch and deploy web app using AWS 3-tier architecture. So we're gonna use the same full stack application, Shopee, and we're gonna learn how to deploy it using 3-tier with web tier, app tier, and database tier. In this model, we're gonna build everything from scratch, from our VPC, our network, subnet, security group, up to our RDS, EC2, Elastic Load Balancer, everything from scratch, so you will know how to build scalable web application with AWS EC2, the 3-tier architecture. In module number 4, we're gonna learn how to launch and deploy web app using AWS serverless architecture. So here we're gonna take Shopee, our full stack application, and deploy it in different architecture using AWS serverless. We're gonna have our front end, we're gonna use AWS Amplify, Route 53, and API Cognito and API Gateway. And for our backend, we're gonna use AWS Lambda, AWS DynamoDB, and also a bonus services like AI services that AWS provide, like AWS Bedrock and AWS Tech Stack. And in module number 5, we're gonna learn how to launch and deploy a web application using AWS Container Architecture. In this module, you're gonna learn about what is Docker, how to use Docker, how to create a Docker image, how to push and launch Docker container in AWS ECS and AWS ECR, and how to make a web application using 3-tier with AWS Container Architecture. So now we're gonna go over our bonus model. After we finish the main model, the big model, we're gonna have also bonus model especially for you. So the first bonus model, it's all about security, and you're gonna learn about web application firewall, about CloudTrail, and how to implement SSL to your web application. The next model is build effective CI/CD pipeline using AWS developer tools. And the last bonus model is about proactive monitoring and performance optimization using CloudWatch and SNS. And also we have extra bonus, future model. Because we are scale of SaaS, we want to give you all the tools you need to be the best in AWS. So in the next coming month, we're also gonna work on infrastructure as a code. We're gonna teach you how to build and deploy your infrastructure using a code, using CloudFormation or Terraform. So you will get everything you need in AWS. The only thing you need to ask yourself now is, are you ready to start your AWS journey?